Hello and welcome to Dimz's Domain, and this is a video, it's a little new series talking about how can we keep side characters relevant in Dragon Ball Super. So I'm joined with
Shady of Lightning,
and together we're going to be discussing how to keep Goten and Trunks relevant in Dragon Ball Super. So this is going to be laced with fan theories, fan speculation, and just our headcanons, our little thoughts.
Yeah, so don't take them too seriously.
It's not serious at all, but this is our little ideas. So what is our first theory, Shady?
I think Gotenks, the fusion of Goten and Trunks, obviously, gets a power-up. But not just any power-up. I think something might happen to Bulma and Chi-Chi. Something might happen and Gotenks will get a rage power-up.
Yeah, it seems like rage boost is like the default way to make someone more powerful without the need for any explanation. But yeah,
Gohan is the prime example of rage.
Vegeta as well.
Vegeta, recently.
But that's a very good way. Another thing about them getting stronger is, what if they learn a new technique or a new... This is Goten and Trunks. Maybe not Gotenks per se, but what if they learn something and they're reunited with Piccolo, and then we see that dynamic of Piccolo, Goten, Trunks, Piccolo, Gotenks all over again. It's going to be nostalgic from Dragon Ball Z, but it's also going to give a lot of comedic moments, because what are Goten and Trunks going to be used for, mainly in Dragon Ball Super?
Probably searching for the Super Dragon Balls.
And that is our second theory, where we think that during the Universe 6 arc, where they might need to assemble the Super Dragon Balls, Goten, Trunks, maybe with an authority figure such as Piccolo, go out to search for the Super Dragon Balls, once again providing a lot of comic relief and all around. It's just going to be very fun. It's going to be similar to Dragon Ball GT.
Yeah, when they look... Yeah. Black Star Dragon Balls, I believe they were called.
Black Star Dragon Balls. It's going to be how GT should have been when they're going to search for the Black Star or the Dragon Balls and they're traveling through galaxies with Pan and Trunks. But this time, it will be a more funner rendition of that. What is another theory, Shady?
You know Goku and Vegeta, they're getting trained by Whis in the Frieza arc, right?
Yeah.
They're getting trained. This is just me bullshitting here. But do you think that they would be training Goten and Trunks?
No. Firstly, because Vegeta is very reluctant to train or spend time with Trunks. Secondly, Goku doesn't like his kids. Oh no, I'm joking. Goku probably wouldn't...
That's harsh, man.
Goku probably wouldn't be back on Earth to train Goten and Trunks. And if anything, why wouldn't Goku train Gohan?
But to argue with that, yeah, we saw just before the Majin Buu arc started, we saw Vegeta and Trunks. They were in that room with the 10 times gravity and all that.
The Vegeta's famous capsule.
The capsule gravity chamber.
Yeah, the gravity chamber.
The gravity chamber, yeah. And we see them, both of them are training. So I don't necessarily agree that Vegeta doesn't like training with his son. I think because Vegeta gets a power boost, he might want to
But here's the thing. I don't see a way for him to pass on that thingy, because you have to remember, guys, if you look at Battle of Gods, also if you look at Dragon Ball Super, probably... After Goku gets his Saiyan ritual sorted, but after they become Super Saiyan God and he runs out, they go back to the base form, but they still maintain their strength, and that is called the Saiyan Beyond God. So therefore, if they're going to train Goten and Trunks, we're gonna need to have the Super Saiyan God ritual for Goten and for Trunks, for them to hope to get stronger. So that's why I think that idea is very not plausible. But that's our third theory. Or do you wanna add anything to that theory?
To that fear, they might not necessarily become as strong as a god, but they still have that power boost that they can give a god a good fight. Like Gotenks became a Super Saiyan 3 what, at the age of what, 10, 11?
How old was he? No, he was 8.
8?
Yeah.
And I don't know how long has passed, but 6, surely yeah. He'll get stronger, surely.
Surely he'll get stronger, but then here's my counterpoint to that. You see, when Gotenks firstly became Super Saiyan 3, what does Super Saiyan 3 do? Super Saiyan 3 limits the fusion time to 5 minutes. Alright. Okay, what they can do is master the Super Saiyan 3 completely. But if you look at Akira Toriyama's comments saying that, firstly, he forgot that Super Saiyan 3 existed. Secondly, he wants characters to focus more on the base form. And from them comments alone, we can assume, firstly, we know, or we can assume that we're not going to see a Super Saiyan 3 God, Super Saiyan 3 Goku anymore.
But we did see him in Dragon Ball Super Episode 5.
Yeah, but that's going to be the last time, and that's the worst possible way to end our last sight for Super Saiyan 3 Goku.
And you know the famous Dragon Ball Super opening? We saw Goku transforming into a Super Saiyan 3, and there was dark lightning around him, and it was quite epic to see. Don't you think we'll see him again?
I really just don't think we are, because we know that they're going to change the ending sequence for Dragon Ball Super after Episode 12, and that probably... alludes to the fact that they're going to change the opening sequence as soon as they wrap up the Battle of Gods arc. Because remember, they wanted to make, for those who haven't watched the Battle of Gods movie, to make the whole Super Saiyan transformation different. But yeah, let's move on to the next theory. What other theory is there, if you could think of any?
Other than that power up.
What about Pilaf? Pilaf and the crew. So you see, Goten and Trunks made some sort of alliance. They were quite friendly with Pilaf and his crew. So what if we see filler episodes throughout the series which incorporates Goku, Goten and Trunks and the Pilaf gang? So that's quite plausible.
I think they're going to be searching, you know, those treasure hunting episodes.
Yeah.
I think they'll be doing some sort of treasure hunting episodes with Pilaf and them. And it'll just be comedic. And speaking of comedy, Gotenks.
Yeah, he's really funny.
Galactic donuts and all that.
The best, he's probably the best fighter who
creative
moves there. But to summarize, so our first theory is,
he gets a power up, a rage power up.
Some sort of power up, and that's going to make him more relevant strength wise, physically. The second theory is
him going to searching for the Dragon Ball
Super Dragon Balls
With Piccolo.
In different universes. That's also going to give a more comedic moment and a better rendition of GT. The third theory is
him training, the sons are training with the fathers.
Fathers or some sort of training, and you know, just getting stronger once again is relatable to the first theory, I guess. And the fourth theory is with him
just being comedic.
Comedic with Pilaf and them, just not having a major impact on the series itself, but just, you know, providing good filler material. I'll round it off with one thing where I would say that Gotenks would be around the Majin Buu level. They're going to be the tier 2 fighters. They're going to be they're not going to fight the lackeys. They're not going to fight the minions, but they're going to fight the secondary bosses. The not the big bad per se.
Not the end game bosses.
Yeah, the end game bosses are going to be for the Vegeta and the Goku. Not even for Gohan, but for Gotenks. So, yeah, I think that's a good jumping off point. Guys, if you do want to let us know your theories about how they could keep Goten and Trunks relevant throughout Dragon Ball Super.
And guys, tell us what's your favorite Gotenks move. My personally is the Galactic Donuts.
I would say my one would be the Super Kamikaze Ghost.
Really? Super Kamikaze?
I just saw that, I just went crazy. Look, it's in my channel art. It's in my channel art. It's in my channel art, yeah.
I like donuts, man. That's why that move is so sick.
So yeah, guys, just make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tell us your theories. Do you agree?
Let's get a debate going. And
which from the theories we stated, I think there was like four or five. Yeah. Four. Which one seems the most plausible? And which one would you want to most happen? And which one would you really not want to happen at all?
And do you guys think Gotenks would become stronger? Do you think, let's not get crazy here, but do you think he might go Super Saiyan God?
But yeah, that's literally it. And with that said, you may now exit.
Dimzy's domain.
You may now exit.
Shady's domain. You may now exit my house. Shady's dark club.
Okay, that works. You can keep that catchphrase. See you guys.
Cheers.